talk to you really quickly about the importance of eating within 30 minutes of waking up. I had a client ask me, why do I have to wake up and eat within 30 minutes? I like to get ready for work, watch some TV, get in the car, go to work, and then sit down at my desk and eat my first meal. Eating a meal within 30 minutes of waking up helps increase the rate of our metabolism, which has slowed down overnight to conserve your stored energy. Eating a healthy breakfast jumpstarts our metabolism. So, 30-minute window, is it once your alarm goes off? Not necessarily. It's basically once you get out of bed to start your day. So if you hit snooze a couple times and you're still in bed, don't start it from then. Start it from when your foot hits the ground. The longer you wait to eat, the greater the risk that your metabolism will start to slow down and shift into the fat-storing starvation mode. Let us know if you've got any questions. Emily at SignumCrossFit.com.